नमस्ते, दिस इज एस के बातिन रहमान, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे अ डिस्कशन अबाउट एच एम पी संट। ओके, सो इससे पार्थवे इज कॉल्ड एचएमपी पार्थवे और एचएमपी संट। इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पेंटोज फॉस्फेट पार्थवे और पेंटोज फॉस्फो ग्लूकोनो पार्थवे, फॉस्फो ग्लूकोनो पार्थवे। दिस इज द ऑल्टरनेटिव पार्थवे ऑफ ग्लाइकोलाइसिस एंड टीसीए साइकिल फॉर द ऑक्सीडेशन ग्लूकोज। एचएमपी संट इज अ मोर एनाबोलिक इन नेचर, This is concept of biosynthesis of NADPH and the pentose. The above the 20% of glucose entering in this pathway per day. The liver and RBCs metabolize about 30% of glucose by this pathway. Location of this pathway. This is the enzyme is located on cytosol. It's tissue like liver, adipose tissue, and adrenal gland, erythropoid testis, and the different of activity, highly activity see in HMB sun. Most of these tissues are involved in biosynthesis of fatty acid steroid, which is the depend on the suddenly of NADPH. HMB sun is main pathway, which is the started of, which is the HMB pathway mainly started off from the glucose 6 phosphate. No ATP directly utilized by the production of HMB shunt or HMB pathway. It is the multifunctional pathway, several interconvolutional, which sustain its production, which is the produce a different direction in the metabolic reaction. Reaction of the pathway divided into two phases. One is oxidative, other one non-oxidative pathway. The oxidative pathway phase, step one, glucose 6 phosphate of oxidized by the NADP dependent glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase by G6PD is a short form. 6-phosphogluconolactone is its form. NADPH is formed into the reaction. This is the rate of limiting step. Step two, glucose 6-phosphogluconolactone is the hydrolyzed by the glucone lactone hydrolase to form the glucose 6-phosphate phosphogluconate. And the step three, the next reaction involved in synthesis NADPH is the catalyzed by the 6-phosphogluconate dehydrogenase to the production of 3-ketose-6-phosphogluconate, which is undergo the decarboxylation in the given ribulose 5-phosphate. Now next step is fourth step. If the ribulose 5-phosphate is a isomerase to the ribose 5-phosphate, and what emphasize the xylose 5-phosphate, transketolase is the TPP, thiamine pyrophosphate dependent enzyme. Transferred 2 carbon unit from the xylose 5-phosphate to ribose 5-phosphate to form of 7-carbon sugar and pseudoheptulose 7-phosphate and glyceryl 3-phosphate. In trans-aldose reaction, step 3, trans-aldose bring about transfer of the 3-carbon fragment from the pseudoheptulose 3-phosphate to the glyceryl 3-phosphate to given fructose 6-phosphate and 4-carbon erythrose 4-phosphate. Step 7, second trans keto reaction. The another trans keto reaction, a 2-carbon unit is transferred from the xylose 5-phosphate to the ethose 4-phosphate to the form of fructose 6-phosphate and glycerol 3-phosphate. The fructose 6-phosphate and the glycerol 3-phosphate is further metabolized by the glycolysis and TCS cycle. Now we describe about briefly HMP shunt pathway. So in here it's combination of glucose 6-phosphate it's a combination of glycolysis and TCS cycle. So at first starting material is glucose 6-phosphate to convert it to 6-phosphogluconolactone. So 6-glucose-phosphate to 6-phosphogluconolactone is converted the presence of glucose 6-phosphate dehydrogenase and converted to the NADP to NADPH plus H plus with presence of magnesium 2 plus, Mg 2 plus. Okay, 6-phosphogluconolactone is converted to the 6-phosphogluconate and convert to the ribulose 5-phosphate with the presence of phosphogluconate dehydrogenase. The present of is convert to 6-phosphogluconate to ribulose 5-phosphate. Present of the convert to the NADP to NADPH plus H plus with some produce some carbon dioxide with present of magnesium or Mg 2 plus. Now in here you see that ribulose 5-phosphate is converted to the one molecule of xylose 5-phosphate, other molecule ribulose 6-phosphate. And ribulose 6-phosphate ribulose 5-phosphate to the convert to pseudoheptose 7-phosphate and xylose 5-phosphate is converted to the glycerol 3-phosphate. Now glycerol 3-phosphate is transferred to the erythrose 4-phosphate and pseudoheptulose heptulose 5-7-phosphate to convert to fructose 6-phosphate. Now in here you see that in ribulose 5-phosphate in upper position of the ribulose production produce the xylose 6-phosphate is converted to the fructose 6-phosphate is converted to the glycerol 3-phosphate and the glycerol 3-phosphate is converted to fructose 6-phosphate. This is the full pathway of HMP shunt. Now we describe that briefly. But how to convert it to the any kind of any sugar. So 6-phosphate to and under position of any kind of sugar. Okay, this is glucose 6-phosphate to convert to glucose 6-phospholactase. Just a minute. Glucose 6-phosphate to convert to a glycerol 6-phosphoglycerol lactone and the convert it properly and convert to the same pathway and it's proper converted to glycerol 3-phosphate or GAP. Okay, so it's a main process of shunt with combination and combination the process of glycerol glycolysis and TCS cycle. Significant of HMP shunt. HMP shunt is unique and rarely two important product are pentose and NADPH. HMP shunt is produced two generally important product. One is pentose and one NADPH plus H plus. Important of pentose. Important of it is in HMP shunt exudes and the convert into the pentose. This is the most important beginning of ribose 5-phosphate. Is a pentose, it is the derivative of useful for the synthesis of nucleic acid. Okay, so pentose is also derivative of use for in nucleic acid. Like nucleic acid, what type of the nucleic acid, NADP or DNA or RNA. Many nucleases such as many nucleotide such as ATP, NADH, FDA or acetyl कोए। इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ एनएडीपीएच, एनएडीपीएच इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर बायोसिंथेसिस ऑफ फैटी एसिड और स्टेरॉइड। एनएडीपीएच इज यूज इन द सिंथेसिस ऑफ सर्टेन अमीनो एसिड इन्वॉल्व इन एंजाइम ग्लूटामेट, एंजाइम ग्लूटामेट डिहाइड्रोजनेज, फ्री रेडिकल एंड द फ्री रेडिकल आर सच एज सुपर ऑक्साइड, हाइड्रोजन पाइरोक्साइड इज कंटिन्यूअसली प्रोडक्शन ऑफ इन द सेल। This is the oil destroy of DNA and protein and fat as acid, all of the biochemical and is turned into cell in destroy. The free radical is inactive by the enzyme synthesis containing SOD, POD and glutathione reductase. Reduce the SNG generation by the help of NADPH. Erythrocyte membrane. NADPH is required for by the RBC to keep the glutamine in the reduced state. In the state of reduced glutamine detoxification and the peroxidase free from radical on form of RBC. NADPH, glutamine and glutamine reductase together preserve their RBC membrane. Prevention of MATMAT hemoglobin. NADPH is required for keep iron hemoglobin in reduced and ferric form. Step to the prevention of accomplished by the methemoglobin. Methemoglobin cannot carry off oxygen. Detoxification of drug. Most of the drug or other foreign substances are detoxified by the liver microsomal enzyme P450 with the help of NADPH. Length of eye, maximum contraction of NADPH, maximum concentration of NADPH is seen to be lens in eye. NADPH is required for preserve the transference lens. Okay, available in of ribose. Ribose and dextrose are ribose are required for DNA and RNA synthesis. Now they entered glucose 6 phosphate into the pentose phosphate pathway controlled by the cellular concentration of NADPH. NADPH are the storage inhibitory of glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase. NADPH is used for various pathway involved inhibition in the ligand of enzyme or acceleration the product of NADPH. The synthesis of glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase induced by the increase the insulin or glucose glucagon ratio after the higher carbohydrate meal. Glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency. It is the sexual linkage transfer transgender. It is the more several in RBC. It decreases the activity of glucose 6 phosphate synthesis is a NADPH in RBC. It is the accomplished by hemoglobin and peroxide erythrocyte leads to the hemolysis. It's a deficiency of glucose 6 phosphate deficiency is called also called hemolysis. Deficiency different type of certain drug toxicity intake of anti-malarial drug like primaquine. It is the favorable for beam sulfur drug which is the participate over the hemolysis. Something present or develop of several symptom. Jaundice, decrease the hemoglobin, destroy the RBC, deficiency of glucose 6 phosphate and hemoglobin are not long for maintenance the reduction form. Hemoglobin molecule are cross-linked with another form of aggressive cellular bond membrane. Membrane are damaged by the anemia and SOD, deficiency of cellular lysis is hemolytic anemia. Glucose 6 phosphate deficiency of malaria. Glucose 6 phosphate is associated with reduction of malaria. It is the required for reduction of glutathione. Several, it is not available for adequate amount of deficiency of glucose 6 phosphate. Made of hemoglobin and the glucose 6 phosphate deficiency present of will be so the increase the made hemoglobin circulation even though cyanosis may be not be manifested. The trans keto plays activity of measured by RBC in the index of thiamine state of the individual. It occurs the manifesting of working syndrome, and it is the alkalosis, is the thiamine deficiency, genetic deficiency in enzyme of trans ketones. Thank you so much.